بسم الله، الحمد لله، والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. السلام عليكم. My dear little brothers and sisters, this is your sister Maryam Masood Lam recording for the Daily Reminder. Today I'm going to talk about Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and our relationship with Him. Imagine you are sitting in a large gathering and your mother calls your name. Do you think you will be able to hear her voice? Well, it depends. If the place is calm and quiet, you will hear her voice. But if it is loud and noisy, you won't hear your mother, even though her voice is the most familiar to you. Similarly, by born, we have the closest relationship with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. In our soul, we have His words, the fitrah. But today, because of so many distractions of this world, we are away from His words, the Quran. Therefore, we have to recite and memorize the Quran to rebuild our relationship with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. To tell you more about Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, I am going to recite one of the most beautiful verses from the Quran, Surah An-Nur, verse 35. A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. Allahu nuru as-samawati wal-ard. Mathal nurihi kamishkatin. فيها مصباح المصباح في زجاجة الزجاجة كأنها كوكب دري يوقد من شجرة مباركة زيتونة لا شرقية ولا غربية يكاد زيتها يضيء ولو لم تمسسه نار نور على نور يهدي الله لنوره من يشاء ويضرب الله الأمثال للناس والله بكل شيء عليم. Allah is the nur of the heavens and earth. He is a special type of nur. The speech of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the Quran, is also a nur. Allah's nur is a guidance to the mankind. Can we see Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? Let us listen to this beautiful hadith. After the event of Al-Isra wal-Miraj, Abu Dharr radiallahu anhu asked, Ya Rasulullah, did you see your Lord? Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam replied, There was Noor. How could I see him? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has a hijab of nur around him. And because of that, Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam could not see him. Although we cannot see Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He gives us nur in our heart and He gives us the nur of the Quran. Oh my brothers and sisters, we need to connect these two noors to enlighten our heart and become truly guided. Let us all pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to increase our noor. Allahumma ja'al fi qalbi noora wa fi lisani noora wa fi sam'i noora wa fi من فوقي نورا ومن تحته نورا وعن يمينه نورا وعن شماله نورا ومن أمامه نورا ومن خلفه نورا واجعل في نفسي نورا وأعظم لي نورا وعظم لي نورا واجعل لي نورا واجعلني نورا اللهم أعطني نورا واجعل في عصبي نورا وفي لحمي نورا وفي دمي نورا وفي شعري نورا وفي بشري نورا اللهم اجعل لي نورا في قبري ونورا في عظامي وزدني وهب لي نورا على